I am Benny the Booze Hound, and we're here today to introduce the latest Bandit, the SRV210, that you can find up there, right up there on the trailers and out behind me in the channel. And we're going to have a little competition and demonstration of the wakeboarding and the boat itself. Let me give you a little information about the boat here, the Bandit SRV210. It's a true water sports boat. You can lounge around at your favorite islands or scoot across the water. So you can tow tubers and wakeboarders, as you're going to see real soon. And the boat is modeled after the famous deep V sports boats of the 70s and 80s. And it's a lean scripting. Of course, you expect that from Bandit because they're like the greatest. Custom animations, you got custom sounds, you got optimized mesh with a great level of detail, physics models, and it weighs in at, I'm told, 32 to 36 land impact, depending on what accessories you have out. So that's nice. That's economical, definitely. Okay, so you can tow your wakeboards, you can tow your tubes. Comes with the tube. There's custom wakeboards available separately. You can check those out up by the boats on the trailers. You can see them there. And you got reliable sim crossing, and it seats you and five of your friends. Now, we're going to have a demonstration and a wakeboard competition out there behind us. I do want to make a shout out right now to the Mango Yacht Club and Loretta and Razzie for having us aboard today. Thank you very much. And, I'm here to play music, so I'm going to let Dutch and Anna tell you a lot more about it and get you going on it. In the meantime, the dance balls are above the pool if you're interested in shaking some pixels. And all right, Dutch and Anna, all yours. We're going to swing it.